Fucking right, though. Sorry.
Just gonna briefly pause here just to give you an idea of what we're standing next to. These are our Sloss boilers. These boilers created the steam that would power
the tunnel. You're more of a lady than I am. I mean, just saying. Ask Jeremy, he'll tell you. Ooh. That is so freaking cool.
Sorry, my knees.
We're going to the tunnel. This old equipment. Watch your head. I don't even need flash.
So this tunnel runs 250 yards long, the entire length of the facility, and they loaded both furnaces using this tunnel system. The scale car that's behind you is what would weigh the ingredients. You bring it to this spot right here, where the buckets would come down to below and be dumped into the run scale car.
So what? Okay, I keep forgetting my mask. I'm just taking it off.
Whenever I can.
Yeah. Oh, I gotta breathe. Big girl didn't climb the stairs, man. Sorry if I'm killing your night vision. I'm really not trying to. Oh man, Anna. First one's a doozy.
Alright, the only rule is you cannot walk past me because it is a giant pit of water. And you will hurt yourself. So don't. Yeah, you can play long if you want to get out of the ground. Like I said, just no walking past me this way because it is a giant pit of water. You don't want anyone to trip and fall and get hurt. Yeah, exactly. They had those at this time, right?
Sorry, excuse me.
Probably could have saved a lot of lives if they had those at this time. All right. right, let's see. We got everyone down here?
Yes.
Okay. You guys wouldn't mind? We'll turn the flashlights off and find a nice place to stand, because I'm going to tell our next desk.
Kind of messes you up a little bit. There we go. Like, girl, what are you doing today? Listen to this. Intimidated. I see a flashlight. I can get better video up here.
Okay, so we are here at the base of the furnace. Now, these little pipes that you see all around, that's part of that water cooling system, along with the turquoise pipes that's above us. But what we're going to be talking about are these are called clears.
I'm trying to fucking wet his night vision.
Oh, sorry.
All right, right here.
Sorry. It's a bridge right there.
If you look at this picture, you'll see what he was talking about the sound it takes.
Okay. Shine a little light on there.
So like I said, we could follow that trough now. The iron would flow down the trough into the bucket of this ladle car here. Ladle car would hold about 125 tons of molten iron inside of it. Keep it hot and liquid. Travel down the track to where the end of the sidewalk
trying to be
is.
In y'all's way.
Tilt and pour the iron into a machine called a pig casting machine. The machine used to be two conveyor belts going up an incline from the base of the shed, the diagonal shed closest to us, to the rusty site. But yeah, those used to be two water towers, so these would have been water pipes.
Sorry, I'm trying to get decent lighting in these videos I'm doing. I'm not trying to blind anyone either.
Yeah.
I love this place so bad.
What the hell was that?
Look at that, that's a better shot right there. A little water fountain, Anna.
Yeah.
Does it still? No, it doesn't. I always try them. I went to Canyonland. It's an abandoned amusement park, and they have one there, and I had to try it.
Here with our second location that we do not want.